Now Stephen, a man full of God's grace and power, performed great wonders and signs among the people.